So circle all the properties a trapezoid must have. So a trapezoid must have at least one pair of parallel sides, and it doesn't have any of the rest of that stuff. The first two are parallelogram properties. Opposite sides parallel, opposite sides congruent are parallelogram properties. Opposite angles congruent is also a parallelogram property, and congruent base angles is an isosceles trapezoid, not a trapezoid. So the only one of those that's true is C.